Hello and welcome back to Phantasy Star 4 at the end of the millennium. I'm Professor J, and we've got another tower to conquer. So let's see what we can do about that. Take more damage from magic. Perfect there. Should kill the two of them. There we go. So we're looking for some more guard gear, that's end tier stuff, like that. Equip. Now the real question is, what do I give up? That's the much better attack. And I think that's what I give that up. That's a huge attack boost. And I gain one defense. And the auto kill is nice. And if we're being completely fair, I need her as much for healing as I do damage output right now. So. Huh. Well, nothing's paying off. Damn. Alright. Outside of battle, so we should be dead. Yeah. 3,000. That's pretty big. Maybe it's Chaz. Well, we got a couple stairs. Okay, and I'm at the top. That doesn't sound good. Okay. Well, there's still some treasure in here, but we're able to move through here after the fight, so... Let's see what this guy has to talk about. Alright, I will, you crazy ass thing made of energy. Probably don't need that, but we'll find out. Let's go with that first. That's a good amount of damage. So do damage to this one, so that's nice. Better do. I'm not sure if Floyd doesn't do more. Okay, don't use that one. Oh, because it's got a light-based attack to it, so it's probably the one that which means that's gonna do. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we're okay to choice. That's a shit ton. You know what? I'm doing okay. Let's just deal it out. As much as possible. Safe with the heals. Do that three more times, so should be okay. Sure. No, you want double slash, and then what else can I do? I got green buff out of it. Huh. Unfortunate. Yeah, that is... I gotta pay more attention to... There's no way to actually tell what, you know, bases these attacks have. So, a little annoying that way. Whatever. Just go back to what. Nope, not dead yet. Alright. Looks like it's time to heal. Oh, but we got him before we needed to. Well, I mean, we need to anyway, but... 8,000. Ring, the Motel ring, and the Diesel ring. Alright, so let's see what we can equip. Which one do you get? That makes sense. And doesn't do a whole lot, but raises the defense a little bit. His should be this one, yep, which is a pretty decent upgrade over the circlet. 10. And gets this one, which also makes sense because that's where she was born. Grown, born. Close enough. Alright, so. I still got a good amount of hit points, so let's heal up. Through the other path there and get the rest of the treasure in this tower. Head back in. Those are gonna add up. Oh, that's you dead. Unfortunate. Alright, so maybe I don't want to try this. Run? Alright, bad plan. I know when a plan was a mistake. I can fess up to that. I wasn't prepared for that. I didn't have the number. I had everybody at low hit points. Pretend that never happened. So, guard rod. If I wanted to make him significantly less useful, I would give him that. But I don't. It may have an effect in battle like some of the other ones. Second guard claw. Not sure if I should use that or not. Auto kill is nice. I think most monsters through the rest of the game will be vulnerable to it. I think I'm gonna keep the auto kill. Her damage output's pretty decent anyway. Okay, I'm confused. Did I have another? Must've been another split on this side. Also, having a fifth party member would make this much simpler, but it's not currently an option. Seem oddly out of place. Not doing near the damage that tech users should be to my party, but I'm not gonna complain about it. Alright, so I took this. I don't remember if I went up or down. Treasure chest, though, wasn't there? Alright. Maybe it's just this way. I really don't want to fight those things. Yeah, it's right there. And a package full. Do I want a moon dew? Yeah, I probably want a moon dew. Tremate? Yeah. We're just gonna use this on. Perfect. Alright, let's get our butts out of here. Everything we need to here. So I guess we're leaving. Ah, we have more story. You didn't really give me a choice, so yeah, I did. Ah. Billions of years ago. Wow, okay. Would imagine so. Wait, are you saying that there's been these life forms for billions of years and Phantasy Star 2 was the height of their technology? God, I hope we're better than that after several billion years. I don't know what the final outcome would be. Who am I kidding? There wouldn't be anybody left. It would have destroyed the planet. Thousand years, part of the profound darkness appears in the solar system, and somebody defeats it, because Dark Force is a bitch. Got it. Ah, so now we're missing part of the seal, so now the seal is very weak at this thousand year point. Interesting. Just trying to get out completely. Exist within its dimension and fight off much of its power. Interesting. I mean, there's a lot of jokes. There's Ghostbuster jokes, there's Gurren Lagann jokes, there's... I'm just gonna continue on. Kind of what bosses do. Well, it kind of has everything to do with you. There are. It's a fairly valid point. Let's not go to the mansion. We have a couple more things to do first. Adventure music is always great. Alright. So, we have figured out what the mystery fourth planet of the system is and why it's there. We have acquired items to help us live in the Profound Darknesses dimension. We found out that the Profound Darkness is a thing. But before we continue on with whatever Rune wants us to do, because who gives a shit about him, we're gonna do some side missions next time. Hope you all enjoy. Have a great day.